On Silva for today, Silva is presently climbing up a bit. Want to watch it climb more, complete this running flat structure here and drop to the downside for us. So if we zoom to the far time frame to see that better, we saw they gave us this spike up and they dropped, and right now they are correcting up. They can at any moment break down here before they will give us back this, complete this running flat for us for more sales to the downside. Or this could be that climb up, watch them climb back up, complete this running flat and then drop for us. So want to watch out for that. We zoom to the 1 hour time frame on silver. On the 1 hour time frame, we want to watch out for this to drop back here, complete this sideways flat. This will be the impulse sideways flat, and then watch for more climb before the bigger sale will start. Or if it breaks through here, we watch it give us more sales.